Okay, everyone, gather around. I think it's time that we start this key party.
Okay, I want to talk through the rules one more time. All the men will put their keys in the bowl, and then the women will pick a set. We'll break into pairs, and I think you know what happens then.
Yeah. There are 3 bedrooms open upstairs, an air bed in the den, and an upside-down kiddie pool in the garage.
And try to keep it down, because Kathy's mom's upstairs, and she is sleeping.
Yep.
You know what? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Don't get cold feet now, honey. We talked about this. Our love is strong enough for us to share our love and our bodies with others.
Now, I know all of you by your online chat room names, but maybe it's best if we run through our real names one more time.
Cheyenne.
Victor.
Loretta.
Leslie.
Jean George Peppers.
Misty Peppers.
Owen.
Carol!
And I'm Ted, and this is my wife, Kathy, and I must say I'm very happy with tonight's turnout. The fear is always that a bunch of freaks are gonna show up to these things.
Yeah, it's a really good group tonight, you guys. Great sexual energy.
I forgot everybody's name! Let's do the list again!
Cheyenne.
Victor.
Loretta.
Leslie.
Jean George Peppers.
Misty Peppers.
Owen.
Carol!
And I'm Ted, and this is Kathy.
Yeah.
Now, we were very clear on the Evite that everyone needed to come up with a safe word.
Yeah, a safe word is just in case you're in the middle of sex play or a scenario that's making you feel uncomfortable and you want to stop.
So before we pair off, let's go once and say our safe words.
Parachute.
Nunchucks.
Razzmatazz.
Filibuster.
Jean George Peppers.
Popcorn.
Submarine.
Supercalifragilistic expialidocious.
Mine is more.
Yeah, and mine is harder.
We're just kidding. We do not have safe words.
No, there's nothing you can do to me sexually that can make me feel uncomfortable.
Trust me, I've tried.
I love you.
Baby, I don't think this is such a good idea.
But I want to do this! I think it'll be good for our relationship because I love you and I want to learn how to do other things to you.
Come on, let's just go home. I light some candles, I slip you out of that girdle. Flip on the Jimmy Kimmel show, and our bodies will become one, baby.
But I want to do this. Oh, boy! The safe words made me forget your real names. Tell me again.
Cheyenne.
Victor.
Loretta.
Leslie.
Jean George Peppers.
Misty Peppers.
Owen.
Carol!
And I'm Ted, and this is Kathy.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Now I forgot the safe words again. Say them!
Parachute.
Nunchucks.
Razzmatazz.
Filibuster.
Jean George Peppers.
Popcorn.
Submarine.
Superflagellasticistic espalaminosis.
And we don't use them.
No, do your worst.
I want to go first, because I want to have sex with a stranger.
Baby, wait. Wait. When I married you, I knew I was the luckiest bastard on the face of the earth. And I swore I would do whatever it takes to make you happy. And if that means you need to do this, well, all I can ask is that you promise me you won't fall in love with anyone else.
No can do! Give me all the keys! Ooh, these are yours! Come on, everybody!
Oh, it's an orgy!
It's an orgy!
Well, why not? Do you want to move to the couch?
Pa,